So good morning, class 10th, 12th students. We are doing maxima and minima. And maxima and minima today we'll see geometrical problems, solid geometry and plane geometry. Okay. So एक solid geometry question देखते हैं. Find the volume of the largest cone that can be inscribed in a sphere of radius r. So sphere है, radius r, right? This r will take as constant. R is constant. Okay. Now suppose you have a cone here. This is your cone, and let the radius be r from here to here. Okay? This is r. From here we are putting a height perpendicular. This is small r. This is capital R, and this is x. So these are the variables. Now obviously the triangle that is made here is actually a cone. Okay. तो कोन की जो दोनों साइड हैं वो इक्वल होनी चाहिए. नाउ व्हाट इज वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन? वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन इज 1/3 pi r² h. सो 1/3 pi, द वैल्यू ऑफ r² एंड h एज यू कैन सी कैपिटल r प्लस x, दिस इज द वॉल्यूम. सो लार्जेस्ट कोन मीन्स वी हैव टू मैक्सिमाइज द वॉल्यूम. मैक्सिमाइज the volume. So the question is of maxima and minima. R is constant. So now we can differentiate this with respect to, there should be only one variable. So we'll differentiate dv by dr, right? And once you get that, we can put it 0 and then we can maximize. So the question is, what is the volume? 1/3 pi r² plus x. ओके, डिफरेंशिएट करते हैं dv / dr. dv / dr कितना आएगा? 1/3 pi r² एंड हियर x इज अनदर थिंग. x इज ऑल्सो वेरिएबल, राइट? एंड वी कैन नॉट हैव मोर देन वन वेरिएबल, सो वी नीड टू कन्वर्ट एवरीथिंग इन x. सो वी कैन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ r² फ्रॉम पाइथागोरस थ्योरम, इट इज कैपिटल r² माइनस x² I'm writing capital R. Let me just write V only. Capital r² minus x² and r plus x. Okay. So now we can find dv by dx. So what is dv by dx? Dv by dx is 1/3 pi r² minus x² and differentiate r plus x. This is differentiation is 1. This is constant, x derivative is 1. Then you have r plus x. Differentiation of r² minus x² is minus 2x. Right? So this is dv by dx. We can take something common here, 1/3 pi r plus x. Okay? This is r minus x. Or yahan pe dekho minus 2x. So this is r minus 3x. So now we can make it 0. So this cannot be 0, this cannot be 0. So r minus 3x is equal to 0, or x is equal to r upon 0. अब चेक कर लेते हैं x is equal to r और 3 पे सेकंड डेरिवेटिव क्या आता है. तो d2v upon dx² is equal to 1/3 pi. okay? And we have to differentiate 1/3 pi r plus x r minus 3x. ठीक है, r प्लस एक्स कॉन्स्टेंट होते हैं और r माइनस 3x का डायरेक्ट होता है माइनस 3 प्लस, नेक्स्ट टाइम r माइनस 3x कॉन्स्टेंट एंड r प्लस एक्स का डायरेक्ट होता है 1. ठीक है, तो मल्टीप्लाई कर लेते हैं, वही 1/3 pi ये आएगा r प्लस r माइनस 3r माइनस 3x प्लस r माइनस 3x. ठीक है, बेसिकली कितना हो गया 1/3 pi माइनस 2r माइनस 6x. दिस इज कम्प्लीटली लेस देन 0, देयरफॉर वी विल गेट मैक्सिमा एट x इज इक्वल टू r बाय 3. नाउ व्हाट इज द मैक्सिमम वॉल्यूम? मैक्सिमम वॉल्यूम यू विल फर्स्ट फाइंड r² कैपिटल r² इज या स्मॉल r² इज कैपिटल r² माइनस x² दैट इज r² माइनस r² बाई 9. दैट विल हैव 8 r² / 9, दिस इज योर रेडियस स्क्वायर एंड द हाइट हाइट एज यू नो वॉज आर प्लस एक्स इट इज आर प्लस आर बाई 3. सो समटाइम द क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड ओनली फॉर द हाइट ऑफ द कोन इज 4 r / 3, रेडियस इज 8 r² / 9 r². सो नाउ द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द रिक्वायर्ड कोन इन टर्म्स ऑफ कैपिटल आर विल बी volume is equal to 1/3 pi r square h. So you get 1/3 pi r square is 8 r² / 9 into h, and h is 4 r / 3. Okay, so we can just multiply everything and we get 8 4 = 32, r³/81. Okay, 32 r³/81 pi, that is the volume. Now you divide this volume by the volume of the sphere. What is the ratio? So we get V1/V2 divided by volume of sphere. We get pi into 32 r³/81 divided by what is the volume of sphere? 4/3 pi r³. R³ gets cancelled. Pi gets cancelled. We get 32/81 into 3/4. So the answer will be 8 here and 3, 27 there. So we get 8/27. So we have just proved that volume of the largest cone that can be described in a sphere will be 8/27 times the volume of the sphere. Okay? And the height is 4 r/3. So these are both the questions asked in exam. What is the height? 4 r/3. What is the volume? 8/27 times the volume of the sphere. This is one solid geometry problem. You can have another problem related to this. Suppose you have a square. So suppose this is a square here. ABCD is a square. Length, or it's a rectangle of length L and breadth B. You have to prove that of all the rectangles with a given perimeter. Perimeter is given. Whatever is given to us will be considered as constant. We have to prove that area will be maximum, so we have to maximize the area, and we have to prove something. And to prove is, so these are the three things you have to consider. What is given to us, that is constant. What is maximized or minimized, and what you have to prove? We have to prove that L must be equal to B for maximum area. Length must be equal to breadth, that is this must be a square. What is the perimeter? Perimeter is twice L plus B. Okay. Now, perimeter is constant, so 2L plus 2B is constant. And area is L into B. So, you have to substitute the one of the value from there. So, one of the value we can find this one. P by 2 is equal to L plus B. We just get L is equal to P by 2 minus B. Okay, you can substitute here, L is P by 2 minus B into B. Now we can differentiate and get dA by dP. So what is A? A is PV by 2 minus B square. And differentiate dA by dB. We get dA by dB is P by 2 BB minus square. Differentiation is P by 2 minus 2B. Okay. Now we have to make it equal to 0 and get the P by 2 is equal to 2B, and we get P is equal to 4 times B. So this is the critical point. P is equal to 4B, and you get the second derivative as d2a/dB² and if you differentiate this you get -2. So therefore this is definitely going to give you only the maximum value. Okay, the maximum value at P is equal to 4B. So we can now get what is P. P is 2L plus 2B. This is equal to 4B. I can take it that side. We get 2L is equal to 2B or L is equal to B. Hence prove. So we have just proved that of all the rectangles with maximum area, the square will have the maximum area. So this is how you use the geometrical thing and solid geometry also. Right? दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, सो कीप सॉल्विंग देम एंड सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास.